Let's Connect is a very key word to what this is all about. It's about getting all you guys together in the room as a business, as an enterprise, but also as a local community. To be able to work together and close and develop the relationships, to have a good visibility of each other and develop that network of sharing business together, sharing business ideas, but also how together, working together, you can enhance the town and provide an even greater service among people as well. We recognise in government that enterprise and job creation is not just for businesses, it's for everybody, it's for the community. And today, tomorrow you have Community Day and Sports Day as well. Again, bringing the whole community together, because for all of us, to be able to sustain the businesses and keep all the shops open that are here in this town, and to be able to have new ones, we have to work together as a community.
Meet Enterprise, we organised our very first Meet Enterprise meet back in November 2014. And again, similar to what Bank of Ireland are doing with the Enterprise Town, it really is all about getting connected, getting out there, kind of networking, seeing what's going on in the community, in the county. But it's not just about networking and kind of with ourselves, it's really about getting the information, getting the message out to everybody outside the county, and how we go about that and how we do that is kind of one of the challenges. The whole point of an event like this, I hope, is that something will come of it, and people who got together to make this happen will stay together in some way, shape or form, and form a business group or form something locally that Meet Enterprise and the local enterprise office can be connected to going forward, so that we can involve you guys in what's happening with Meet Enterprise Week and any other initiatives that are going to be happening countywide going forward, and having some sort of business group or something together. If that comes out of this, I think that would be a success. So, you know, call out, just get involved, contact us, let us know your ideas, let us know what's happening in FBOY, what is the USP, you know, what is FBOY's unique selling point, whatever that may be, whenever you figure out what that is, talk to us and tell us, and let us involve you in Meet Enterprise Week this year, at the start of gathering various other initiatives that are going to be coming. It's really about promoting and by various counties, but all of the movement together to promote needs and get that message out to everybody else, because we need companies coming in here creating jobs. And that's the
great buzz around this town earlier, and most certainly get more fights. And I think that FBOY is always a busy place, apart from the traffic coming through, but always good buzz in this town. Events like this is just a hand at that to drive it on. And the idea of having an enterprise week and an enterprise exhibition is just pulling people together to make sure we can see that service. So keep it up and well done.